Hi, this week's lesson is going to be about the 10 plagues and the Passover. Moses and Aaron went to Pharaoh's palace. They said, "You must let the Israelites go free. If you do not, God will punish you." Pharaoh said, "No, I do not know your God." Then he made the Israelites work even harder. God was not pleased, so he changed the main river to blood. Pharaoh did not care. "I will never let the Israelites go," he said. Then God sent frogs to Egypt. They were sitting in chairs, hopping up stairs, and jumping all over the beds. Pharaoh said, "Take the frogs away, and I will let your people go." So God took the frogs away. But Pharaoh changed his mind and said no. God sent more plagues on Egypt. First were the pesky gnats, then a frenzy of flies. Next, all the animals got sick. Then the Egyptians' skin broke out in sores. Damaging hailstones came, and then swarms of locusts ate the crops. Sometimes Pharaoh said he would let the people go, but after God would take away each plague, Pharaoh changed his mind and said no. Moses had one last message from God for Pharaoh. "If you do not let my people go, the firstborn son in each family will die." Pharaoh refused to listen, so God kept his promise. Moses told God's people to put blood above their doors and beside their doors. God would not kill anyone in the house if he saw the blood at the door. The night this happened is called the Passover. And finally, Pharaoh said that God's people could leave Egypt. And they left that night. Wow. Which plague do you think would have been the hardest one? Something to think about this week. See you next week.